barbarian raiders plaguing these lands to their source. We must destroy the stronghold or risk future attacks.
Thank you.
specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people. Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, so they are beginning to have faith in a higher power. I think it is wise to cultivate. My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor. From the experience that
So, I am thinking I should go for the strength of Japan, and they have building holy sites in half the time. So I have recently put a lot of investments into religion. Then they have half price for theaters, I think, culture. And I think it's something I will build a little bit later. Theater Square. Yeah, maybe I should go for that. I'm not sure, but I think I'm kind of okay, weak, but not really off there. Encampments. So I have samurais, and then I have extra bonuses on shallow water tiles and in shoreline tiles. I think I have a bonus, combat bonus. Load game. And here, just to reload the game, we get the exact strengths of Japan. So I guess I should try to build along the shoreline, adjacent to coast. Naval units receive +5 combat strength in shallow water tiles. So they are a seafaring nation, and shallow tiles and shallow water. I have an advantage.
Your people truly understand what it is to practice balance, and even
Samurai, I have to check electronics factory. I have to check the tech tree for the samurai. Iron working. Swordsman. I guess you must have a samurai further ahead here. Samurai should have that one. Swordsman, horseman. Where have I got my samurai? I guess what I should do now is I should actually try to get my economy going. And the samurai, here is the samurai. It is a melee strength, very strong, slow unit, melee unit. So it's a very strong melee unit. I guess it's a slight upgrade from the pikeman. 200 cost, 180. So I guess you get a slightly stronger melee unit. On the other hand, this game, or at least Civ 5, wasn't really about strong melee units. It was more maybe as a blocker, but it was mainly about ranged units. So I think we should forego or not care too much about this special unit. The other thing we had was electronics factory, and industrialization. Electronics factory replaces factory, so you get to industrialize quicker. So you get super production. Well, that's very good. That's very good. I think we should go for this one. Super industry. what do? I think we go simply, we have to improve our economy. That means more trade routes and roads. So whatever way we can improve our trade routes, I can build a harbor, I get another trade route capacity, seems to be the right way to go. Campus will increase great scientist point. Oh, campus increases science, and that's also good. Holy site, great profit, it's good. All of these are good. Ancient. I think we should go for economy, harbor, and what does a compass, compass really give us? A compass gives us a second envoy, means culture. I think we should go nuts about that. So we have to improve our science researching. We are researching shipbuilding. And that's good and all, but I think we need currency after. To build markets. Okay, we have a plan. Number one, I think, is always to try to. My offer, their offer.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the. The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization. I advise that we continue to build these. Policies in our government can be of great benefit. Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, so they are beginning to have faith in a high. My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor with the city state. Becoming friendly with.
How the hell do I use? Thank you. place my hand